Some people are saying this is a video of a skinwalker.
Help! Somebody!
It could be a guy on drugs, but the way he's moving seems kind of off. I don't know.